the Jamia Millia Islamia submitted a fresh report to the HRD Ministry requesting judicial inquiry into the entry of police on the university premises last Sunday. The varsity had earlier submitted reports in the matter on December 15 to 16. In the fresh report submitted to the ministry on December 20, Jamia reiterated its request for initiation of an inquiry committee or a judicial inquiry to the incident. In its report, the varsity mentioned that police used tear gas and lay the charge to disperse protesters gathered on Madara Road and Julina Road. The protesters while retreating took Maulana Muhammad Ali Johar Mark, which passes through the university campus, the varsity said in its report submitted by the registrar of Jamia. The police had on December 15 purportedly stormed the library while looking for outsiders who were involved in the arson and violence during the Anti-Citizenship Amendment Act protest outside the campus. While pushing the crowd on this road, the Delhi police entered inside the campus through gate numbers 4 and 7 by breaking the lock, beating the guards on duty and window and doors of the library, lobbed the tear gas shell inside the reading room, then forcefully entered inside and beat all the students studying inside the library brutally, they claimed in the report. It is submitted that no permission to enter inside the campus or library was given by university authorities. While citing that the injured students were detained in New Friends Colony and Kalkaji police stations, the varsity urged that the committee should probe the unauthorized entry of police inside the campus. On Friday, the National Human Rights Commission, NHRC, visited the campus to probe the incident. The varsity wrote a letter to the commission to investigate the matter after the visit.